गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सॉल्व टुडे प्रैक्टिस 13.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 10। बाय स्प्लिटिंग द फॉलोइंग फिगर्स इनटू रेक्टेंगल्स फाइंड देयर एरियाज। वी आर गोइंग टू स्प्लिट दिस फिगर एंड वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ दिस गिवन फिगर। ओके, सो सी हियर, सी दिस इज गिवन फिगर। ओके, नाउ आई विल स्प्लिट दिस फिगर बाय दिस वे। फ्रॉम हियर आई विल स्प्लिट दिस फिगर। You can split by this way also. It is up to you how you will split the figure. Okay, I have split this figure by this way. Okay, so we got here, this is rectangle. We got here, this is rectangle. So this is figure 1. We'll write this is figure 1 and this is figure 2. Okay, we'll give the name. This is figure 1, this is figure 2. Now see, from here to here it is 10 centimeter. Okay, so for figure 1, what is the length? Length for figure 1, 10 cm and breadth for figure 1, 5 cm. See, from here to here it is 5 cm. Okay, so for this rectangle, for this figure 1, we know the length and breadth. Okay, so now see here, this is 10 cm and see from here to here it is given 7 cm. Okay, so 10, now we need to find this figure's length and breadth. Figure 2's length and breadth. See now. See here. Now, from here to here 7. This total it is 10. Opposite sides of rectangles are equal. Okay. So, this is total this 10. So, 10 minus 7, 3. So, what we will get for figure 2? This length is 3 cm we got. Okay. This length we got 3 cm. See, total we got 10 or not? See, this is 10 cm. So, now this also it should be 10 cm. Okay, this given distance, this it is 7 cm. See, this given measurement is 7 cm. So, we should know this distance. So, from 10 cm, if we will subtract this distance, we will get the remaining measurement. How much it is? 3 cm. Okay, so we got this is 3 cm. Now, if you will see this figure, from here to here it is 5 cm. Opposite sides of rectangles are equal. So this from here to here also it is 5 cm. Okay, from here to here also it, this is 5 cm. Okay, this it is 5 cm. This total is 10 cm. This total from here, from this figure, from here to here, it is 10 cm. Okay, this total, see, properly from here to here it is 10 cm. Or you can write your names also, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K. And by that way also you can solve. See, from here to here it is 10 cm and this distance is 5. So, remaining distance will be the 5. Total it is 10. If you will subtract 5 cm from that, so this how much you will get? 5 cm. Okay, so now we are going to find the areas of this figure. Okay, so now first we should know the length of this figure and breadth of this figure. So now what we are going to find? We are going to find the area of figure 1. So first we will write the length of figure 1. Length of figure 1. Now see, length of figure 1. Length, how much it is? Length. Okay, how much it is? 10 cm. Okay, now breadth of this rectangle. Breadth of figure 1. Okay, breadth of figure 1. See how much it is? 5 cm. See, this is rectangle. 5 cm. So, area of figure 1. Area of figure 1. Area of figure 1, figure 1 is in the shape of rectangle. So, length multiplied by breadth. So, length how much it is given? Length is given 10 cm. Okay. And breadth how much it is given? Breadth is given 5 cm. So, what is the area of this figure? 10 5s are 50. 50 cm square or 50 square cm. Now, area of figure 1 we got. Now, area of figure 1 we got. Now, let's find the area of figure 2. Now, this is figure 2. See, this is figure 2. Okay. See, from here I have split this figure. Okay. So length of figure 2, length of figure 2. Okay, now length of figure 2, this is the length. How much we got length? See, total from here to here it is 10. From here to here it is 5 cm. So remaining distance is 5 cm. So length of figure 2 is 5 cm. Now breadth of figure 2. Breadth of figure 2. Now which is the breadth? Breadth of figure 2. This is the breadth. How much we got? 3 cm. See, this we have splitted this figure. Okay, so how much we got? 3 cm. Okay, total it is 10. See, opposite sides of rectangles are equal. So these and these equal. This total is 10. From here to here it is 7. So remaining it is 10. So breadth of figure 2 is 3 cm. So let's find the area of figure 2. So area of figure 2, length multiplied by breadth. Figure 2 is which shape it is? See, figure 2 rectangle. So length multiplied by breadth. Now what is the length? 5 cm. What is the breadth? 3 cm. So let's find the area. 5 3s are 15 cm square. So we got the area of figure 2, 15 cm square. Now what we need? We need to find the this figure's area, means required area. Okay, total area we have to find. So required area. Required area. So what we'll do? This area plus this area. Figure 1 plus figure 2. What we'll do? Area of figure 1 plus area of figure 2. Okay. See, required area. How will get the required area of this figure? Area of figure 1 plus area of figure 2. See, we got the area of this figure 1. We got the area of this figure 2. So that both the areas, if we will add, we will get the total area of this figure. Okay. So figure 1 area it is 50 cm square plus figure 2's area it is 15 cm square. So now add this 50 plus 15, 65. Okay, 0 plus 5, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. So 65 cm square. So what is the area of this figure? 65 cm square. Okay, let's solve question number 11. By splitting the following shapes into rectangles and find their areas. We have to split this figure in the rectangle and we have to find the area of this given figure. Okay, so now see, we can split by this way also. See, this way also, and we can split by this way also, and we can find the area. It is up to you how you will split the figure. Okay, now if you will, now see, I have shown by this way, we have split the figure this way. Okay, and we have to find the area of this given figure. Okay, now we got rectangles here. This is figure 1, this is figure 2. Okay, this is figure 1 and this is figure 2. Okay, now in this figure, figure 1, this is rectangle. This it is given 2 cm. See, the measures are given in cm. So this is 2 cm. Opposite sides are equal. So these also 2 cm. This side also 2 cm. Okay, now this total it is given 12 cm. So this distance also 12 cm. Okay, this we got 2 cm. Okay, this we got 2 cm. This total it is given 10 cm. And already what it is given here, this distance is 8. So this total is 10. See, from here to here till here it is 10 cm. Okay, means from here to here it is 10. So from here to here, how much it is? 8 cm. See, these opposite sides of rectangles are equal. Now this is 8. So 8 cm. So how much will get this? This will get 8. See, which we got, that I will write inside. Okay. 8 cm. Total is 10. Here it is given 8. Opposite sides are equal. So this will get 8. Okay. And now see, 8 plus 2, 10. This total is 10. So we got, now see, this it is 2 cm. And this figure 2 is in the shape of rectangle. Opposite sides are equal. So this 2 means this remaining it is C. From year to year it is 2 cm. Okay. So we got now all the lengths and breadths of this given figure. So now figure 1. What we will find? We are going to find the area of this given figure. So first we will find the area of figure 1. So for that we should know the length of figure 1. Okay. So length of figure 1. So length of figure 1. Now length, what is the length of figure 1? Length of figure 1. Figure 1. See here we have split. So this figure is from like this it is. Okay. Rectangle shape. So what is the length of this figure? 12 cm. Don't take 10 cm because see from ear to ear measurement it is 10. Okay, from ear to ear it is 10. If when we split this figure, see this measurement it is 2. Or we can find this well. So this is 12, this is 10. So remaining it is 2 cm. Okay. So now length of figure 1 is 12 cm. Now breadth of figure 1. Okay, breadth of figure 1. What is the breadth of figure 1? 2 cm. See. Now you will say, madam, centimeter it is not given. The measures are given in the centimeter. Already it is given in the bracket. Okay. So now area of figure 1. Area of figure 1. So what will write length multiple by breadth? Because figure 1 is in the shape of rectangle. And what is the formula to find the area of rectangle? Length multiple by breadth. Now what is the length of figure 1? 12 cm. And what is the breadth of figure 1? 2 cm. So 12 twos are 24 centimeters square. So what is the area of figure 1? 24 centimeters square. Now let's find the area of figure 2. Okay. So first we should know the length of figure 2. Okay. So length of figure 2. Now what is the length of, see this figure 2 is C. Here I have shown with the red line. This is figure 2. Okay, what is the length of figure 2? See, this is 8 cm. Okay, opposite sides of rectangles are equal. See, this is 8, so this is also 8 cm. So, what is the length of figure 2? 8 cm. And what is the breadth of figure 2? Breadth it is 2 cm. Okay, breadth of figure 2. How much it is? 2 cm. Okay, so let's find the area of figure 2. So area of figure 2. Figure 2 is rectangle shape. Which shape it is? Rectangle. So length multiple by breadth. Means we have to find the area of this rectangle. So length multiple by breadth. Length is 8 cm and breadth is 2 cm. So what we got? 8 twos are 16 cm square. Okay, now what we have to find? We have to find the area of this figure. Given figure means required area will come. Okay, so required area is equal to area of figure 1 plus area of figure 2. Okay, area of figure 1 plus area of figure 2. Now what is the area of figure 1? Area of figure 1 is 24 cm square plus area of figure 2. Area of figure 2 what we got? 16 cm square. So let's calculate this. 6 plus 4, 10. Okay, 1 is carried. Okay, 2 plus 1, 3 and 1, 4. 40 cm square. So what we got? The area of this figure 40 cm square.